A strategy against Kevin Nash, and I think going for a leg makes. Oh, he's coming back in. God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack. And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damage to Brock Lesnar! What a cracking maneuver! What? Is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that. Nash has him. It looks like a visit to the chiropractor's office will be in order after this one. He is slowly getting dissected. Ow! You'll be feeling that in the morning. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
I don't think there's an area on that back that's not suffering right now.
Yeah, when he wakes up in the morning, the only thing on his body that's not going to hurt is his pajamas. In all my years commentating in the WWE, I don't think I've ever seen an audience frozen with fear like when Kane makes his way to the ring. The organ music, the fire and brimstone, the destruction. I mean, Kane sends chills through everybody, even the fans watching at home. You turn right, Kane's a monster. Look out! Each and every one of these 30 superstars think they have what it takes to win this one. And that's the attitude.
What an insane move by Kevin Nash. Oh, that did it.
Look at this. Titus O'Neil, he seems helpless.
He may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
Is he out? No, he made it back in.
He's trying to mangle his face here.
That's some serious power right there.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Look out. Look, end of story.